Koji Yamamuro is a Japanese gymnast. He has won two Olympic medals in the men's artistic team all around, silver in 2012, London, and gold in 2016, Rio de Janeiro. Yamamuro won the bronze medal in men's all-around at the 2011 World Championships. Yamamuro competed for the national team at the 2012 Summer Olympics in the men's artistic team all-around. In the team final, he injured his ankle on the vault event and had to be helped off. He had qualified for the individual all-around final, but due to the injury, was unable to compete. This gave a chance for his teammate Kazuhito Tanaka to compete. He had ranked behind Yamamuro and Kohei Uchimura and had not qualified due to the two-per-country rule.